apple a day has been associated with as much as a 35% lower risk of premature death, but which apple is best? Whichever apple you'll eat the most. So eat your favorite apple. But if you don't care which apple you eat, or you're just curious, which apple has the highest antioxidant content? Fuji, Gala, Golden Delicious, Granny Smith, Pink Lady, or Red Delicious? Anytime you want to check the antioxidant content of foods, nothing beats this free database of more than 3,000 foods. For apples, Granny gets the gold with more than twice as many antioxidants than Golden Delicious apples. Interestingly, antioxidant content roughly corresponds with the ability to lower cholesterol levels within 1 month for those randomized to eat an apple a day. Anurka apples beat Granny Smith, but presumably it's because study participants got two Anurkas a day versus just one of the others because they're about half the size. But two apples, even when they're half the size, have more overall surface area, and the magic may be in the peel. If you randomize people to eat apples with or without the peel, you see a significant boost in artery function within an hour of peel consumption, so don't peel your apples. For other foods, the antioxidant spread can be even greater. Check out nuts. Two nuts pull way ahead, with the top nut having nearly 75 times the antioxidants than the bottom nut. Which do you think is which? Want to pause and guess? Walnuts for the win, followed by pecans, then pistachios, and who would have guessed almonds would be way down here at the bottom? Walnuts also have the highest omega-3 content by a large margin, beat out other nuts in suppressing the growth of cancer cells in a petri dish, and walnuts are the only nuts shown to markedly improve human artery function. Blackberries beat out blueberries for antioxidant capacity. The beans surprised me. What do you think fits the bill for best bean, at least from an antioxidant perspective? Want to pause and take bets? The lowest on the leaderboard? Chickpeas! Holy hummus! The mightiest free radical fighter is the fava bean, with kidneys and pintos neck and neck for number two. Lentils were another big surprise. I would have guessed black or red lentils to be up there, with brown or green at the bottom. But check this out. Green lentils have about 4 times the antioxidant power of red ones.